In New Hampshire, investigators have launched a new tip line in hopes of finding the body of 5-year-old Harmony Montgomery. Harmony was reported missing in December of 2021, but no one had seen her since 2019. Her father, Adam Montgomery, was charged with her murder, but he denies he had anything to do with her disappearance. Authorities say there is a reward available for anyone with information that leads to finding Harmony's body. The new number to call is on your screen.